Poked across by Lovejoy. John Moore fires into the Canucks zone. This puck winds around, set in front by Heischer. Nico Heischer. Hall shoots, scores! Taylor Hall off the feed from Nico. And the Devils take a 1-0 lead.
Devils are on the puck quickly. And it's wrapped around. Stefan Nason gets it behind the net. Time now for our $1 million replay brought to you by the New Jersey Lottery. Remember, anything can happen in Jersey. There's the wraparound from John Moore. Nason quickly gets it behind the net. Heischer pounces on it. It's actually poked away from his stick by Edler, right to Taylor Hall. He rips it far side upstairs. You see him tapping his stick. There you go. And he blasts it past Markstrom. That's your $1 million replay. The Devils are on the board. They lead 1-0. Right there, you see Heischer had it on his stick, looking to make that backhand pass. I think Edler kind of knocked his stick and helped it.